Our people were protected by nature. When they were on their knees, this mountain protected them from murderous police. They had to run around the mountain, running away from police. We must come here today and talk like there is no soul which is not resting in peace. This soul will never rest in peace. I'm not going to talk 3 minutes. I'm talking politics. So, comrades, comrades, people have died here. Today, we are told we must talk peace. Peace with who? Because no one has accepted responsibility.